shimmering lights. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of the year, any time of the year, you can find it here. Her mind is Tiffany twisted. She got a Mercedes Benz. Got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. How they danced in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. They wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, what a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, the pink champagne on ice. She said, we all are just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master chambers, they all gathered for the feast. They stabbed up with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the nightman, we're all programmed to receive. You can check out any time you like, but you can't ever leave. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, what a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise.